skills and kindness by making modified teddy bears for diabetic children. Welcome back. I'm Nicole Gabe.
And I'm Lois Tomey in for Russ McCaskey. The bears are used to monitor a child's sugar levels while also being a longtime friend. White News reporter Zach Oliveri gives us an inside look at how these bears are made.
Lois, they have a whole process. Each student does what they can, whether it's dressing the bears, sewing, or pressing. I learned today that this is more than just a class. It's a work bigger than themselves.
With every stitch, cut, and press, these students at Oasis Middle School want to make an impact through teddy bears.
We made bears that so people could see that they're not different. They're the same as everyone else.
Each bear students in the Made from the Heart class makes has a constant glucose monitor on them. The class is hard at work to make about 90 bears to donate to hospitals to help kids who were just diagnosed with type 1 diabetes.
There's typically not very many differences represented in toy stores, prosthetics, hearing aids, whatever the case may be. And so the glucose monitor came up next, and it just is pertinent. We have students here at our school and our elementary school with type 1 diabetes, so it's really important to reach our own community, but also local and national.
On Thursday, these students worked on bears to donate to Golisano Children's Hospital. When those bears are shipped off, these students feel a great sense of pride, knowing their hard work makes such an impact.
I bet they're really, really happy because they feel recognized and they know that there are people that think about them.
I try to like do stuff for other people, but here I actually can make a difference. Once they get the bears, they feel like a little less sad and more that everyone sees what they're going through.
Now, this is just the first year for the project. Their first shipment of 25 bears went to a children's hospital in Memphis, and their goal is to expand their reach to impact more kids across the country. Nicole?